what it takes to win a Red Bull competition. Let me see here. So it's supposed to be a free ride competition, so let's put into consideration some backcountry skills, you know? Got to be able to climb some hills, hit big natural jumps, throw some freestyle in there. Got to be able to do it off snow lips, so we don't need no ramps around here.
Experiment with mind control, crowd convulses. We don't act on false impulses. Discipline with fierce conflicts of interest. Different opinions, but damned if we relinquish. Intentional exuberance, tolerate the turbulence. We attract the mentally disturbed and suburban kids. Peculiar forces, no time to take a breather. Talking cockiness, I rock with these awkward overachievers. Vicious sense of humor, turn you into a believer. Either dig it or you don't, we won't settle for less. You should hate us with a passion, or love us to death. The feeling of enchantment, this blissful rapture. Hits home for some, for others it's hard to capture. Adapt to interference with a sinister appearance, or get devoured by a powerhouse of perseverance.
Swollen! Members only, for the ceremony. You know I know you know me, the ill testimony.
Up to mockery is simple in its motives. You move when it moves, you plan out its orbits. The consequence to that is heavy and it's taxing. It spins your body around with units made for blasting. It's a thrashing of gnashing teeth and action filled streets. The more I stress it, the less I feel complete. The heels of my feet are burnt up from walking up and down the pavement, yelling slave auction. I don't praise those options, I'm not that innocent. I raise my opinions through the nemesis dominion. They ration these supplies through the big brother of this brave new world. Catching ride with the lord of the flies. A presentation of demise, printed in 30 dialects. I'm early to rise, the connections of the monument.
Members only, for the ceremony. You know you know me, the ill testimony.
That's right.
Members only, for the ceremony. You know me, the ill testimony.
Yeah, Red Bull is definitely about the best backcountry rider. I mean, haven't got to see all the segments yet. Still putting mine together, obviously, as you can see. But I came out of it with a dislocated shoulder and a broken shoulder at that. So that was Friday up at the Alaska free ride comp that Red Bull put on. So it was pretty good. I was killing it. Definitely probably number one qualifier for practice as far as that goes, but overlooked one jump and pushed a little bit too far and broke myself. Had to go to the clinic, get some x-rays. Turned out broken, not just dislocated, so definitely need to get that fixed. 6 weeks on recuperation now, so yeah.